Save these for the trail. You'll do. Need them soon enough. I'll tuck that away. Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
I'll find a use for you. I need this. They're scanning for me.
Oh,
more of these. I think I'm in the clear. Fight or run. Brew that up later. Saving these for the trail.
I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees. When my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back.
Hello, Grotta.
Oh, Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All-Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, All-Mother has brought you... rabbits.
All-Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All-Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do. Looks good. We're introduced. Gotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way. Now. This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all Mother, she's never lonely. Look out below! There's Grata, all alone with All-Mother, the only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
All-Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Should have brought a cart. Ouch!
Ah!
stocking up?